Welcome back, everyone, to Pokemon Snakewood News Luck Run. If you guys have probably seen, Mega Charizard fan is probably grinding like a mother freaker right now, so that's what I did. Everybody is up to level 15, pretty much. I got Spike and Sentinel up there. My egg hatched, by the way, into another egg! Yes! Say hello to Dr. Eggman! Yeah, it hatched at level 5, I grinded it up to 12. And also, I went to the route above Oldale and got a Wingull, because that was the first thing that showed up, and I grinded him up to 12. So, I'd say we're in good straits for a little while, although I could be wrong. Sienna. Wow. Snakewood is known to surprise. Trust me. Now, let's go. Zombie Janice sends out Rotmander. Okay. I'm going to send out Wingull on this thing. That's Wingull, by the way, because he is Epic Wind. Yeah. Zombie crumbled to dust. I love making zombie noises. Okay, this should be easy. Bug attacks for the win. Yeah, okay, all Dr. Eggman has right now is actually Leech Life. I think he gets like Tackle at level 15 or something like that. It's kind of like a Magikarp in that sense. Okay. And I'm going to have to make frequent Pokemon Center breaks only because of the power points on Dr. Eggman. Yeah. The power points on Dr. Eggman are crap right now. Of course. Get out of here, Skitty. Bye-bye. Okay. Get out of here. Dang, the Skitty's stalking me. I felt like a zombie going through that area, man. I was like murdering... Oh, hi, zombie. Speaking of which... Flash! Gross Girl Danny sends out Oozle. Oh, what is that, a squirrel? Interesting. Get him, Eggman, here's your leech life. Leech away, do it now. Leech to your heart's content, thank you. Gurk. Oh, and that egg obviously takes a long time to level up too, which is why I didn't get it up to 15. This woman appears to have had her legs knocked off, which accounts why her storks is still on his chair. Will you loot it? Yes, please. Wow, leftovers already, that's awesome. Guess who those are going to? The egg! Yay! By the way, I don't know if I mentioned it the first time, but Zigzagoon does evolve, or I mean Linoon does evolve in this game, so if we keep Zigzagoon long enough, I am really looking forward to that. Just saying. Medical kit, yeah. Don't think there's anything in the rocks, although it might be worth checking, maybe. Nope, nothing. You're Blarg? How'd you know that? You look like your brother. Are you going after him? Blarg nodded. Then will you bring peace and put the dead back, blah blah blah. Yeah, sure, why not? I believe you. Your brother and his girlfriend were headed into Petalburg Woods when they passed through here. Now please go in. Oh god. They're here! Quick, run for it. I'll hold them off as long as I can. Good luck with that, buddy. Grah! I said run, Blarg! Don't worry about me! Ah! And suddenly they're gone. That's interesting. And by the way, there's some kind of weird bone fragments blocking the gym, so yeah, you can't go in there. And this is Wally's house? Yeah, this is Wally's house. Wonder what's in here. Anything? Hey, supply crate. Nice! Potion! That counts as a find on the ground, so I don't have to wait for 3 more episodes because I got that. Just saying. Alright, down the route. Hello! Lost everything when zombies ate my family and destroyed my home, and what little I had left was stolen by looters. Sob, sob. Sucks for you. No, those are my items! Oh, hi, looter. Speaking of which. C-Dot. Hey, fodder for the win. Leech life your life away. Thank you. Talo? Yeah, maybe we should switch to somebody on Talo. Now let's go for Wingull. Why not? Water gun! Dead. Not even my stolen items could protect me. That's the power of grinding. Yeah. Trying to attack some salt from the seawater, but zombie tastes salt. It turns back into a corpse. Haishin legend says so. Oh boy, let's go see Mr. Briny! I just tried to get Mr. Briny to take me to Newford because it's an island and zombies can't cross Winning Rider. But Mr. Briny tried to eat me! Oh, that's creepy. Alright then. Ugh, zombie looks kind of ill and seems disinclined to attack. Perhaps it's the salty sea air. So apparently they're weak against salt. Oh! Actually, this is the first Pokemon on this route, so I do have to catch this thing. Alright, Talo! Oh crap! Ah, dang, I keep forgetting to buy Pokeballs. This is ridiculous. Okay, it'll have to be the next thing, man. I gotta go get some Pokeballs real quick. Don't mind me. I'm just turboing. Now that I've beaten some trainers, I should have a little bit of money at least. I can get 4, so let's get 3 Pokeballs. We'll save a little bit, why not? You can buy as many Pokeballs as you want, by the way, but anything above a Pokeball, you have to find on the ground. That's a rule. Dang it, run, for gosh sakes. Okay. Medical kit, please, Ors. Thank you. Now, next thing I find on this route. Oh, nope, already caught it. Doesn't count. Let's kill it anyway. Leftovers! Okay, another... God dang it, Zigzagoon. I already caught one of you. Go away. Pretty butt munch. God dang it. Another one? Come on! Go away, man. I am tired of looking at you, Zigzagoon. I'm trying to catch something else. Good grief. Please, something out. God dang... Ah, this is annoying. This sucks. Give me something other than a stupid Zigzagoon. Give me a Talo or something, at least. And then give me another Zigzagoon again. Go figure. Whatever, at least it's good experience. Ah, medical kit. Thank you. Talo. Okay, finally. Leech Lag. We'll get it down to red, of course. That's super effective, really? What... Is Dr. Eggman like a grass type? Because I know there's a couple type of eggs that hatch. One of them's one with Wonder Guard, and the other one is this one. I'll have to check its typing, but the other one's a normal type, which is weird. Okay, time to catch a Talo, because this is the first thing on this route I haven't caught that I've seen. What? Are you serious? You seriously broke out of the ball. Yay! Courageous as dense, however strongly may be. Remain defiant, on the other hand, cries loudly if it becomes hungry. Yeah, sure, why not? Well, I have to give a nickname to everything I catch. I should probably add that to the rules, too. Okay, Talo's nickname. Bluebird, of course. That's what I named my last Talo, so why not? Bluebird for the win. Whoops, Bluebird to do. Yeah. Okay, now of course I'm going to keep Talo out front because I do need to train him so he doesn't freaking die. That would be nice. Bluebird, okay. Well, this is going to be a little bit of grinding here. Good thing I got a Wurmple first. Hopefully it doesn't take long, though. I'm just going to get into, like, level 7 or something. That'll do fine, I believe, and it won't take that long either. Hi, Wingull. Okay, Talos don't have the best defense, obviously, so I might need to get him up a higher level. Level 6. Turbo for the win. I know, sorry guys, I'm not getting far, but I mean, until I go to the Overstock bin, that's explained in the rules, I do have to do this, so nobody dies. Although, nobody can die before Petalburg Woods, but Petalburg Woods is right up there, so, yeah, I'm gonna want all my Pokemon kind of over-leveled. And they're not gonna be over-leveled for long, trust me, because there is a big level jump in this game. Okay, Zigzagoon again. Die, please. Dead. Level 8. Quick attack. Alright. Talo leveled up pretty fast, though, so that's a good thing. Here we go. Zigzagoon again. Bam. 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 There we go. Talo levels up really fast, actually. Quick attack. Dead. Quick attack. Quick attack. Thank you. Maybe it's just because he's below level 10, but I don't know. Quick attack. Thank you. Ah, man, these videos need to be longer than 15 minutes. I'll have to make a rule for that later. I'll have to ask Mega Charizard fan if that's okay with him. First of all. Yay, Wurmples. Die, please. Level 10. Okay, good enough. We can move on. Okay. The moment of truth is coming up. Petalburg Woods. Thank you for your experience, sir. Whoops. No, not another Wurmple. Die. Thank you. Okay, moment of truth is coming up. Lunar time! Looter Richie sends out Surskit. Okay, that's kind of fodder. And you see how the level just jumped there? Well, yeah. That's how it's going to be now. And that's exactly why I leveled up Talo, by the way, because he was going to die otherwise. Yeah. Okay, let's move it. Okay, berries are unlimited, so yeah. And also very useful, so I'm going to use as many berries as I possibly can. Especially on things that aren't even already holding something. Like Talo, for one. We'll give one to Wingull. And then we'll give one to Spike. Why not? Sentinel's good enough right now. He doesn't need one. Okay, Petalburg Woods. From here on, things can die, so I need to be incredibly careful. Larry the Looter. Okay. Give me a Paralyze Heal, because those are unlimited that I can buy. So yeah, give me 3 of them. Thank you. Okay, there's an item here. Super potion! Cool, I found that on the ground so I don't have to wait 3 episodes. Peck, dead. Thank you. What's down here, anyway? Gasp, I'm running from zombies by day, but they're everywhere! My Pokemon can barely carry on. You have a spare potion. Here, take it, why not? Andorin Town. Oh, that makes flying type moves better. That's awesome. I'm definitely giving that to Talo. Screw the Orange Fairy. Thank you. That's like the Sharpie. Whoops. I did not mean to do that. Okay, time to go back and get that ball. Stupid turbo mode. Such a pain in the butt sometimes. Dead. Talo levels up pretty darn quick. Pokeball. Nice. Bam. Okay, level 12. Okay. Well, probably level 12 now, though. There we go. Yay. Pokeball. Paralyze heal. Nice. No, you mustn't go on, man. The thing's powerful and terrifying. I can't let you throw your life away like this. Survivor Lyle. Quick attack. Thank you. Easy as that. Worm pull. Dead. Level 13. Wing attack. Yes, please. Get rid of Pack. That was quick. Man, I have a feeling Bluebird's gonna be a beast. Even though I'm not a big fan of Swellow, at least he levels up quick. I'm gonna save real quick. I know it's not gonna glitch like Spirit Gold, but yeah. Once Talo gets up to 15, I'll start using other things. Oh, dang, I totally forgot about that stupid Pokemon catching claws. Okay, after this Zigzagoon, the first thing I catch, the first thing I see that I haven't caught yet. Silcoon, that sucks, but okay, why not? I have to catch it, so might as well. Okay, I'm out of Pokeballs, so I don't have to catch it until I get another Pokeball. Oh well, since I am out of Pokeballs, yeah. Okay, this lady up here is for your first badge, and she is incredibly hard. So, yeah. This is gonna suck. Just saying, so I'm gonna go ahead and, let's keep Talo out first, because Levitating Lady was going, wah, the pain! Young one, your body looks in better shape than this decrepit one. I shall possess you instead. Ah, crap, here we go. Demon Corp Zabulon. Hound Sour? Attack plus. Okay, be very careful with this lady because she is terribly strong if you're, especially if you're underleveled. And this Dirtcrow sucks. This Dirtcrow is incredibly annoying and sucks. Okay, but luckily I'm overleveled enough that that wasn't too big of a problem. Ah, such strength! We demons may possess corpses, but we are honorable. You've defeated me, so I warn you that stronger demons than I look ahead in the city you call Rustboro. Corpse crumbled into dust. Demon flitted back to the Neverworld. What is this? Looted a stone badge. Yay! First of all, that means I can get 5 more rare candies. Yay! Levels. Seems familiar. I think I remember something. I can feel a flashback coming. This stone badge raises the attacks of my Pokemon. I got it from Gym Leader Roxanne. Ugh, that flashback hurt my brain, but I remember where these came from. These gym badges. The gym leaders have them, and the gym leaders are strong. What could possibly have happened to Rustboro that even gym leader was defeated? I'd better investigate with extreme caution. Yeah, seriously, man. Okay, yeah, so from now on, there's going to be huge level jumps, so I'm definitely going to train between videos. Because I do not want to die. Yeah, speaking of which, let's switch Bluebird so he doesn't die with Wingull. Because we can. I can feel the poison turning my brain to soup. Ugh. Okay, that sucks. Ether! That'll come in handy. Okay. In addition to hit points, power points, yeah. Okay, I do not want to fight that lady yet. That lady has a hyper egg, and it will kick my butt. Not even joking. So, I got a great ball, so I should probably catch the Pokemon in this area. Wurmple? Whatever. Why not? Have a great ball, Wurmple. Spikes in its rear end, blah blah blah. How to clean glass without slipping. Oh, if you remember one of my other LPs, Wurmple kept stalking me and saying, "Love me!" So that's what this one's gonna be called. Love me! Ooh, we're almost out of time for this video. Shoot. I'm actually gonna speed for the remainder of this video. I'm actually gonna speed back to, whatchamacallit, Petalburg, and get a new medical thingy, you know? And then I'm gonna grind between videos, of course, because I obviously will need it. There are some strong freaking enemies coming up here, guys, and I do not want to die against them, because I can't die at this point. I'm past Petalburg Woods by now. Yeah. Okay, we've reached the 15-minute mark. Rate, comment, subscribe, favorite. Vote for me to beat Mega Charizard fan on my channel, and see you guys next time.